It was this play.
It's complete.
One play by Bengals quarterback Andy Dalton that helped the Bills into the playoffs for the first time in 17 seasons. Months later, it led to this.
We want to be a light in this time of darkness for families.
That light in the form of a generous donation to Roswell Pediatrics from the Andy and JJ Dalton Foundation. A check of $25,000 to the Angel Fund and the donation of the Hub, an electronic station filled with virtual reality goggles and iPads.
Oh my God!
And who walks in but Andy Dalton?
How's it going?
But how did this all happen? Well, with one Bills fan from Nebraska.
I went to do a tweet and I realized he's probably never going to see this.
So he Googled the Bengals quarterback and found his foundation.
I clicked on it and read the mission. I was like, well, there we go. There's no better way to give back.
Just a $30 donation from this Bills fan now grew to over $450,000 to the foundation.
Even when it was happening, we didn't quite get how big it was going to be.
It's contagious. I think that's one thing. One act of giving turned into, like I said, over 18,000 people giving.
The giving doesn't stop here. Phil Hubble of the Angel Fund reciprocated the Dalton's $25,000 donation for an Angel Fund in Cincinnati.
People in these two cities give to each other back and forth. It's a beautiful story.
This isn't the last time Buffalo will see the Daltons off the field. They hope to start a fund here in the Queen City. In Buffalo, Nikki Dementri, 7 Eyewitness News.